Here we are writing 4.32 times 10 to the negative 4th in decimal notation. We need to move the decimal 4 places to the left since the number is negative. And then that new decimal place, all those spaces we need to fill with zeros. Now our new number becomes 0.000432, and that is our final answer.